Have you ever had a big dream? What makes a big dream? Is it because it's spectacular, nearly impossible to achieve, or never been done before? In 1961, a group of parents had a big dream that was all those things. They formed the ARC of Northwest Wayne County with the dream of their children with intellectual and developmental disabilities attending school. Through strong advocacy efforts, they won that right in 1966 in the Livonia and Redford school systems. Their dream got even bigger when the ARC of Northwest Wayne County started a social club, athletic programs, the LecoTech Play Program and Toy Lending Library, and advocacy services for children and adults with disabilities to live fully included in all of life. This effort launched the ARC's fiscal intermediary to assist self-determined individuals in managing their household budgets and paying their staff. The dream continues today as the ARC is expanding programs and fighting for a world where everyone is someone and no one is left out. So, what does this dream of full inclusion look like? Take a look at some of the basketball teams that make up the ARC's athletic program.
This is how they get out. They get to exercise, they get to go to overnight events, they get to give the parents a little break, and they get to just be with other young adults.
The program's good. I like basketball because it's my favorite sport. It's good exercise, it's good cardio, it keeps you motivated. You don't want to go home and stay home doing nothing and just come here and play.
It's an amazing program to be involved in. You get to meet amazing people every day, and you get to inspire new people to come and join every day.
We have 5 basketball teams. We have field, track, and swimming. And after that starts our baseball and soccer programs. And then after that ends, poly hockey, also known as floor hockey, starts. But we also have a bowling program that's strictly through the ARC of Northwest Wayne County. We cannot charge our athletes to play in any of the sports. So everything is done by fundraising. A lot of the ARC programs do not have a sports program. For all of our program, it takes a lot of volunteers, 31 coaches and assistant coaches. We also have 130 athletes and the volunteers, which are all the parents. That's where they go out and they help the coaches. And when we go to overnight events, we have to have moms and dads or brothers and sisters to stay in the hotel rooms with them. So it takes a whole bunch of people to run this program. That's what makes it such a good program, because we have great volunteers.
It's been a big blessing to our lives. It gives the athletes a lot to do. We have programs going on all year long. They get exercise, they get to socialize with their friends, and they get to compete against other people. So it's been a really, really good thing.
We've been playing for Special Olympics for a long time and stuff like that.
But I've been around. Kevin's been involved since at least at the state level since 1969. In the ARC since he's been a little kid.
I like playing basketball. I played CYO basketball and other basketball, and I never got to have a chance to play. The guy was always sitting on the bench until it came to the ARC and I got to play more.
They understand the sport, they know what they're doing out there, and we're pretty competitive.
Yep.
But it's all about just having fun.
Yep. I like being the program because it gives me my social and being with my friends.
And being with coaches and help, you know, being with all your teammates and stuff like that.
They like to win too.
It's social. They're with their friends. It isn't about winning. It's about how you play and participate in the game. Because a lot of these kids never get a chance, never get the opportunity to play in sports, competition. These kids look forward to sports. Only thing you gotta do is participate and see the smiles on their faces and the glow in their hearts, because they love their sports.
I would not like not having the ARC, because everybody's so friendly there. When I go there, everybody's friendly, everybody's helpful, and everybody's loving.
The ARC is like a family.
They've grown so much, so much. It's just encouraging for anybody to see that.
You can personally help others to dream big by supporting the ARC of Northwest Wayne County with your donation. You can be assured that your gift will help people with intellectual and developmental disabilities get the resources they need to dream big. Help us make the world a more inclusive place. Thank you for your support.